Celebrity Insider.
Donald and Melania Trump joined each other for a public appearance over the Easter holiday, and some body language experts believe the outing offers a glimpse at what their marriage is really like behind closed doors. What did the couple's latest public appearance say about their troubled marriage? According to Elite Daily, Trump and Melania showed up for Easter Mass and took a few moments to pose together for the cameras. Although they smiled big for the media, language experts Tracy Brown and Patty Wood believe their interactions with each other tell a larger story. In fact, both Trump and Melania acted differently during the Easter outing than any other public appearance since he took office. For starters, Trump actually waited for Melania when they left their plane and when they arrived at the church. Trump usually walks ahead of the First Lady and always seems in a rush to leave her behind. Melania, meanwhile, stood close to Trump throughout the outing, and the experts agree that it appeared as though she was making a point to look like she is invested in the marriage. Trump has been mired in multiple cheating scandals over the past few months. Former porn star Stormy Daniels was the first to make headlines when she revealed that she slept with Trump shortly after Melania gave birth to Barron. Karen McDougal, who posed for Playboy, then came forward and accused Trump of sleeping with her while he was married to Melania. Trump, of course, has denied the claims and says that both women are lying. Although Trump and Melania put on a good show over Easter, the body language experts believe there were a few telling signs that indicate a stressed marriage. At one point, Trump broke away from Melania and reached behind to hold her hand. It's a move we've witnessed on more than one occasion and indicates a need for power. It is typically seen in a child-parent relationship. If there'd been a subconscious feeling, for Trump, that, I want to show her that she's my number one for me or she's my priority, he would have waited. He doesn't wait for her, Wood explained. His subconscious is still saying, I'm still number one. Trump also experienced a hand-holding snafu during the outing. The incident occurred when the couple left their plane at the airport. Trump reached out to hold Melania's hand but was stopped because of her coat. Wood and Brown believe that Trump didn't go through with holding her hand because he feared she would reject him. After all, Melania did not seem interested in meeting Trump halfway and didn't extend her hand at all. Based on the expert interpretations of Trump and Melania's body language, it seems as though the couple is trying to put on a good public face in light of all the cheating scandals. The big question that remains is whether these changes will be permanent moving forward. Melania Trump has remained mum on the rumors surrounding her marriage.